Today's Tekzilla Daily is brought to you by Gamefly. Welcome to Tekzilla Daily, I'm Veronica Belmont. Now today we're checking out a great piece of software called ZZebra, and it's for Windows and Mac users. Now this peer-to-peer file sharing application not only looks great, but it also works seamlessly to share files of any size over a secure connection to another user. Here's how it works. First, of course, you want to install the software and then create your profile. You can see mine over here. Next, select the file that you want to share. Well, let's try, we'll try that PNG, why not? Now, right away, you'll get a link that you can share on your social networks, email, whatever. Now, the recipient will also be asked to download ZZebra as well, and it's going to close all of their browsers while it installs, so you may want to give them a little heads up before they do that. Oops. Now, there are a few tweaks that you can make in the preferences up here, including the number of transfers active at any given time, but otherwise, there's not really much to fuss around with. You can download it right now at ZZebra.com, and thanks to Make Use Of for the tip. Now, if you've got a tip for us to pass along to the rest of the TC crew, email us, tekzilla@revision3.com. And as always, tekzilla.com. It's the place to find more tips, tricks, product reviews, and how-tos. You've heard us talk about Gamefly before, but did you know that they have the latest games too? Right now you can rent the awesome XCOM Enemy Unknown and give it a try without plopping down 60 whole bucks. And if you go to gamefly.com/TDT, you can even try out the game completely free. With Gamefly, you can rent 1 to 2 games at a time and keep them for as long as you like. There are no late fees or due dates. And if you go to gamefly.com/TDT, you can get a 15-day free trial. Check it out today.